Hi, my name's Sophie.
And I'm Catherine, and today's the second day of London Fashion Week.
We are in the back of our lovely Mercedes by Merck.
We have just come out of the Mary Catranzo and Mark Fast double show. And it was great.
Definitely, yeah. Mary was definitely the highlight of my fashion week so far. Loads of kind of really, really beautiful ruffled fabric. She's all known about her print and stuff, so this season she took it on a step and did lots of panelling and did prints
and
on the ruffles.
I love the jewellery, yeah, on top of the prints.
Exactly, it's kind of like embellishment on the prints as well, which was really, really nice. Quite regal.
Yeah, and then Mark's was much finer knits.
Yeah, Mark Fast last season caused a lot of controversy by using plus size models, and he continued again this season to use, he had three plus size models, which was really good to just kind of reinforce that whole point.
The message,
yeah. Then, yeah, loads of fine knits, loads of taupey colours. And now we're
off to Henry Holland,
which is always a show. Always going to be fun.
On and off the runway.
And we've just heard that Pixie and Alexa are going to be there, so that'll be fun. See them. And yeah, Fashion Week's in full flow now.